Hi, beautiful people. It's Rock, and this is OMG Hair number 4. So, let's get to it. First, I gotta give love to Francesca over at Freedom Couture. She does amazing work with lace wigs, and here's a beautiful unit. Looks like a natural wave. Nice before and after. Good job, Francesca. Keep doing what you're doing. Love it. What in the world is this? Looks like some type of Bride of Frankenstein. This is a Guy Tank video, and I've actually had this done. Which I had this done during my hiatus on YouTube, so I never made a video, but comment if you want me to make a video on my digital perm experience. Okay, WTF hair. What is going on? This is what happens when you use dry shampoo every day and it's time to wash your hair. Time to wash your hair, girl.
Too much dry shampoo.
Okay, what is going on here? Has anybody heard of this? It's called a bad at school haircut.
Would you do that to your kid?
I don't know.
You never thought.
Jim Parsons, Sheldon from Big Bang Theory. Now, this is my theory on the Big Bang Theory. I think he wore a wig for those years, and while he was recovering from this is what they call micro hair transplant. What do you think? I think he had that done. What do you think? Now, to say that I have nothing against bald men, I think that you should control your hair. Don't let your hair control you. That's guys, girls, kids, whatever. You know what I'm saying? More power to you. Got love for all of you.
WTF.
What is going on here? This is Rebel Wilson. Recently posted a pic with Anna Kendrick. I think they're on the set of Pitch Perfect 3. And this must be Exchange Extensions Day. Okay, Oprah. This is her wig collection from The Butler. And here she is, flashback 2013. That is a Kim Kimble wig. And this is the most recent shot of her wearing this blonde wig. Is she doing the remake of Hairspray? No. She's on the set of Wrinkle in Time 2017. I'm going to have to watch that movie just to see her and what's going on with that hair. Okay. Emilia Clarke. We know her from Game of Thrones. Khaleesi. This is her real hair. She has a French bob with bangs currently. It's a cute little do, one of the hottest hair trends of 2017. Can't go wrong with that. Looks like her natural color. And we know she always wears wigs on set. Here she is in March 2017 shooting a campaign ad for Dolce & Gabbana in Naples, Italy. Now, that's a wig. And you think Dolce & Gabbana would have got her a lace wig.
To me, this looks like a standard skin top. Not even a lace front.
Considering the amount they're making, they should have got a better wig. Now, this is Balayage Royale. What is up with this hairdo? What is going on here? Okay. So, everybody's got their little gimmicks. In the end, if it turns out, you know, if the gimmick works, cool. I think it's a good haircut, weird way to get there, but you got to the same place. Good dog hair. Can't forget our furry friends. Ernie Pooh has the best white afro I've ever seen in life. And here he is, being a little diva, getting his little fro rounded up, and he is so sweet, and I don't know who that cat is, but follow Ernie Pooh on Instagram. Now, there's another one. It is a pity. this video from Barbershop Connect, and looks like a tribal tattoo style shaved into his or her back. Isn't that cute? She doesn't seem to mind, and it's all good in the neighborhood. Okay, love and respect. I gotta give love and respect to Mark Bustos. He's an elite hairstylist in New York, and every Sunday he goes out and he gives homeless people haircuts. Gotta love this guy. I mean, he's doing his thing, he's changing the world, and he has a foundation called Be Awesome to Somebody, and he himself is awesome. If you enjoy this format, please give me a thumbs up. More info on this hair below. And I can't wait to keep doing these. I hope you like them. Thanks for watching. We'll see you real soon. Stay beautiful and rock on.
Don't forget to subscribe. I'm making an effort to make 2 videos a week. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.